This is my boy Rico from Big Fact TV. Today we're going to be trying to destroy this baseball rim. Yeah, this baseball. So, I actually thought of this idea because I really want to find out what was inside a baseball. So, and this is actually a signed baseball from Tim Anthony, in the last video. But it's signed by the Chiefs, by Chiefs ball. So, this ball has no fucking value to it whatsoever. So, we're going to destroy it.
Hey!
Got that good bounce to it though. All right, so last video got 50 views. This view, I need at least 100 views on this video. So I need you guys to smash the like button. It's finna rain too. Please hope I don't get rained on while me doing this video, bro. I swear. So if you can smash the like button, turn on post notifications. Please get this video to 100 views. Share it, like it. Show it to your grandma, uncle, grandmammy. I don't give a fuck who you share it to. Just make sure everybody see this video. Let's get right into the video.
Big fat. Tryna shatter me with lies. I ain't with that.
Tell the truth.
Big fat.
Real big fat.
Why they? First thing I wanna try to do is use an old trusty knife to try to cut it. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna fucking work. Oh, hold on. It's going in there a little bit. Okay, it made a little hole, and I don't know exactly what's up in there. Like a string. Look real squishy inside. Let me try it again.
Like, I don't know what the fuck is that inside. That's not fucking working. So, oh my god, it's finna rain.
Oh my god, I feel the rain.
It's raining.
I'll get back with y'all when the rain slow down, when the rain stops. But I want to try using the hammer now. I want to smash it first to see exactly what's gonna happen. So I know the ball is kind of bouncing, so I doubt that some shit really is gonna happen. But let's find out. 3, 2, 1. So, second try. 3, 2, 1. Oh shit. Did something break?
Hey man. All I'm gonna say is.
It just got dirty, so I don't wanna do it in that exact same hole that I made it with the fuck is that called? A knife. With the knife. Well, you know, that's a dagger dick, you know what I'm saying?
Shout out to 21 Savage.
21. So I'm gonna hammer it in. It's going through. We'll hope it don't hit. Yo, what the, wait. I know people was telling that it was like concrete in the middle of this shit. Can't fucking be.
What?
Well, the nail, it went clean through the fucking thing. Through the material of it. It's not no shit up in it. I'm smashing with the hammer.
Yeah, you gotta smash the like button.
Right.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Exactly.
Hey.
It's raining and shit. We don't get no fuck. We fucking savages. We do this shit, nigga.
Big fact.
So, clearly the nail went clean through, which I thought it was gonna destroy it in some way, which it didn't happen. I don't know. It's tough. I don't know. It's tough. So, with the second hammer, which has the bracelet, which is the best hammer ever. We love this fucking hammer. Mm-hmm. I wanna smash it. Like, smash the hole. Yo, it's raining like crazy. But we don't quit for y'all, man. We don't quit for y'all. It's a big fact or no fact, man. 3, 2, 1.
Did you get it?
No damage. It took zero damage. Like on Fortnite. No, here.
Is this waterproof, my nigga?
Hell no. Hey, hold on. All right, so it's raining like fucking crazy. I'm wet this shit right now. Get back to talking and stop raining. Ah. You feel me? Hoodie Rico in the building, man. You know what I'm saying? I had to go and grab the jacket and shit. It started raining, man. Let me see, wet as fuck. But anyway, we got the ball. The ball still dry. We got the cane for a lighter fluid. Please do not use this anything. This is highly flammable. Kids don't try this out.
Only outdoors.
Only outdoors. Use this outdoors. We're gonna be burning it on, cause you don't want to do it at the. You gonna burn your house down. Anything you feel me? You use too much of it or use a real flammable area. So we did it on the street, on concrete, just in case. I'm gonna just get this, sprinkle, drop. That's all I want. Head ass boy, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? I'm spreading the whole fucking thing.
Yo, I just put so much on. I just put so much.
I'm just burning a little bit of tissue on here just to get it started. So, all right. So, that's on how flammable this shit gonna be. So,
I'm scared.
Yeah. 3, 2,
two, one. Did it burn?
Bro, you ain't put it on now.
I missed it. Oh my god, I got it. I missed it. Let's try it again. The paper's still smoking on. So.
Take two,
man. Just fucking. That burned my nail. I just realized that.
Don't worry about your goddamn nail.
Boring!
Basically, this is take three, and I gotta see the paper and I see if it'll burn a different way, it'll burn better.
So I'm just covering it up and add more lighter fluid to it. I don't know if it's drying anything too fast. So that's a bit.
It's a bit of lighter fluid.
A little lighter fluid, man.
I wanna throw the hand sanitizer on too, just cause it's flammable. So, oh shit, there you go. So, just sprinkle. A little bit of that enough.
A little bit, that was a lot.
Yeah, a little bit.
That was a lot.
Yeah. All right, three. When you go and kiss me, say you a tipsy baby, I lose my cool.
Take a little bit. When I get emotional. There we go.
Bro, look at the baseball. Look, like it burnt the whole other side of the baseball. You see that shit? And this is about 2 minutes after been burning. Bro, like this shit, it looks wavy as fuck. Like one side, it's burning the other side and shit.
Other side's not, so.
Yeah, wait. It burnt the first layer off?
Yeah.
That's wavy, bro. So I think all the flame is pretty much gone right now. So I'm gonna just cool it down with a little bit of water. So. Yeah, that's nice. Ooh, it's got like color and rainbow and shit. I'm gonna move that around a little bit. Yeah, I think, like the what's called, it kind of merged into it. It's a little bit of smoke coming off it too.
That's way easier, my nigga.
Yeah. Pull all that off. Yeah.
It was a good ass base to it,
hell
too.
Yeah, man.
So why he going and gets that? Ask your boy on Snapchat, BigP_ballman. Don't add the G. Feel me?
Alright, so we have successfully burnt the baseball, so let me show y'all the end result of what happened here.
Hold on. Watch the nigga, he's on the fucking. Like this nigga, he's on the fucking moped.
Now I want to show you guys how I just destroyed, like completely just destroyed this freaking baseball. I mean, using the hammer, the nail, the knife. Now burn it. Look what we got here.
Party.
All crumbly and shit with the ash.
Oh, man.
I think it got under the skin a lot. Yeah, under the skin. See that? Yeah. Also, we also put on gloves just to make sure that we don't get it on our skin, because right. I don't want this on my skin, man.
True.
It's ash and shit. Look, it's all crumbly and shit. There we go. So. God, this is what's inside of a baseball. It like it's yarn and string and shit. I don't know what the fuck is this. Damn, I don't know if it was this color this whole time, but this is burnt. It smells fucking terrible. I swear it smells terrible. So that about wraps it up, guys. Thank you guys for watching the video. I know that this wasn't one of the videos you guys requested, but we still working on that. Please don't forget to drop a like. Subscribe to the video, turn on post notifications, comment down any other videos you want me to burn, or do like you guys want me to do the hot challenge, or the world hotter noodles, the basketball, leg walking video, coming soon. Thank you guys for watching the video. It's your boy Rico, I'm out. Peace. I
son, don't wait your son, don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
Getting it?
Yeah.
Damn. Well, a piece of the paper came off.
Yeah.
Yo, go add my fucking cameraman. Big P underscore ballin'.
Don't add the G.
Don't add the G, folks. Don't add the G.
Just ball in.
Ball in. On shorty. Ballin'. Yeah.